Turning now to the hunt for Mexican drug lord Joaquin El Chapo Guzman, seen here in his prison cell before his bold escape. And we're getting a look inside the tunnel that went from El Chapo's prison shower to a house a mile away. There's a ladder, a motorcycle, and a generator. And it's custom built to his height, just 5 feet 6 inches high. The Mexican government acknowledging El Chapo had inside help on a grand scale. So far, 3 top prison officials have been fired.